Anyway, welcome, subscribe, like, comment, do all that good stuff. Don't forget to press the bell and then you'll get notifications when the next one is. I am trying to keep up, but it's just not happening.
35 minutes.
It is, it's just us.
66. The air temp is 63 Fahrenheit. Okay, Bob, let's get this right. No fuck-ups. Go.
Nail it. Three wide, you're in the middle. Hold your line. Clear on the left. You're too wide there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the right, or on your right. All clear, all clear.
Well, that was amazing. We got through there without a burn.
Great start, well done.
And we're up near the leaders, which is even better. Oh shit, nearly hit the wrong pedal then.
Got one on your left. Clear on the left. They say you cut the course. You have to slow down and give up the time gain. You got one on your left.
I need to slow down to give back the time gain.
Right, man. Clear on
the
left.
There's no reason to brake there, bro. Alright, let's just go, boys. No need to race each other. Let's just go, go, go.
Adams is leading the race.
Got freaking slowed down. Fuck up.
You got a full car on the left. Go right.
Clearly you guys got a different idea, I'll just back up it.
Not sure what's going on ahead, but it's a good old battle. Oh shit, I've got a lot behind me.
It's 35 minutes now. Cold fire.
You got one on your right. Clear on the right. You got one on your right. Keep left. Still there. Hold your line.
17.
Still there.
Magic number for some. Gone back.
Still there. All clear, all clear. Car on your left. Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line.
Oh, grief, close. And dropped him yet.
All clear, all clear. You got one on your left. All clear, all clear.
I take it number 17, you're going to be at my rump the whole time.
say you cut the course. You have to slow down and give up the time gain. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
I've got to slow down. Pass me. That was painful, getting a slowdown.
Car on your left. Clear on the left. Got one on your left. Clear on the left.
Must have an engine gone.
Ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits.
Yellow flag. On your right. Go left. Keep left. Clear on the right. Got one on your left. Clear on the left. Got one on your left. All clear. All clear.
Got some places back anyway.
Sector 1 is 2.4, off the base.
Here they come.
You got one on your left. Go there, hold the line. Go there. All clear, all clear. You got one on your left. Clear on the left.
What happened? You get a slowdown.
Sorry about that, Bob. I didn't expect him to slow down quite as much in the corner.
Car on your left. Keep right there. Still there. Keep right there. Stay right.
Still there, hold the line, clear on the left.
Okay,
just cut the track.
All clear, all clear.
Okay, stay with it. The captain, we're more than ahead.
This isn't going very well. I don't know how many laps it's meant to be, so we need to get a finger out now, I think. Lost enough places, need to get four back.
Stunner 4, 58.5 seconds. Stay smooth.
You got one on your right. Still there. Still there. Keep left. Stay left. All clear, all clear. You got one on your right. Clear on the right.
God, that was a bit tight. Oh, clean racing. Yep, okay. Bit of drafting, I think. Keep flapping in front of me, boys.
All right, Paul, you're reeling black. The gap is now 0.31.
You got a slow car on the right, go left.
The gap to Augustin behind is now 5.6 seconds.
It's all going to end in tears for this lot.
Smooth. Got 20 minutes to go. fastest lap for Leclerc. 58.1 seconds.
All clear, all clear.
Come on, don't let him get away. Searching, you'll find a gap.
Got one on your right.
You gotta slow down, bud.
Right.
Great move. Keep it up. The gap behind is now 0.6.
Nice wreck, dude.
Didn't really get that one. I was behind it. I didn't really understand what went on.
You're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel.
Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear. You got a slow car on the way.
Badly, mate.
Car on your right. Keep left. All clear, all clear. Left on you. Car on your right. Keep left. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear.
Don't panic. We'll get him back. Okay, Paul. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Car on your left. Stay right. All clear, all clear.
Minute 2.0801 seconds. Sorry, I'm quiet. I've just realised I'm not saying anything. Hope you can realise why, because this is actually half a decent race for once for me. I'm not getting loads of, well, I've had a few dings, but that's all. They're far enough behind, he's got to slow down again.
Are on your right. All clear, all clear.
He doesn't learn. You cut the corners, you pay the price.
We have a slow car on the right. Go left. Got one on your right. There, hold the line. Keep left. Clear on the right.
Come on, Paul. Good stuff. Keep it coming. Sector 1 is 4.2 seconds off the pace.
Here we go. Please don't take me out.
You've got half your fuel left. The gap in front is now 4.5 seconds.
You have to slow down and give up the time gain. You got one on your left.
You need to give back the time gain to left.
Is that necessary?
Still a long way around.
Stay left.
Is he still there? Can't see him anyway.
All clear, all clear. You got one on your right. All clear, all clear.
Left. Come on, head up. Keep your focus further down the track.
arm, losing me feeling in my fingers.
8th place. Your lap time was at 5.00.5. Sectors 2 and 3 are 1.9 seconds off the pace. Sector 1 is 1.2 off the pace.
My tyres are going off dreadfully. All that work to do again. Got 3 gallons left. I'm using 0.8, so I've got probably about 3 or 4 more laps. I might have to go in for a pit stop.
Car six, hold, just keep pushing, mate.
You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty.
Alright, man. White flag at the line.
I've got to slow down, Paul.
Okay, Paul, double chances here. Let's make sure we can take a P9. One more to go. Please slow down if you don't want a penalty.
We're on the left.
Don't panic.
Your turn to go after him. Down the two straights, let's use each other's slipstream.
The gap to Augustin ahead is increasing. It's now 1.4 seconds.
What are you doing, man? What are you trying to check me out for? Now I'm going to report you. Well done. Fucking bellend. What the fuck is wrong with you? You're going to overtake. Come on, man.
Are you a Scouser?
So, guys, you carry on, mate. I'll just let you. I'm not interested in racing a Bellend. Look at you. You can't even keep the car in a straight line. How you all doing your time, but I don't know. Yeah, that one is a crazy driver. That guy is an arsehole, man. He tried to fucking spin me out.
Is arsehole a technical term?
You don't have to worry about me. I'm not going to challenge you.
Car on your way. Keep right there.
In my opinion, you deserve first place.
There, hold the line.
But what I don't get, there's no means. What he did was, he overtook me and then pulled straight in front of me, so I had to avoid him. And then, because I got past him on the next corner, he tried to check me out.
Yeah, I saw it.
There's no reason for the draft movement in the matter. Dangerous.
We have about 2 laps of fuel left.
He's weaving all over the road, like an idiot, you are. Julian, you don't, whatever your name is, you don't deserve that win, mate.
The clerk is now in the lead.
Anyway, it's a great place.
8. Okay, we're done.
Nice rate, Paul. Thank you very much.
Good job, driver.
That was a reasonably nice, clean race. I really enjoyed that. Thank you very much for everybody who was around me.